You're asking for me?
Yeah. You're Dwayne Fox's boss.
Manager.
What's happened? He's all right, isn't he?
I'm sure he's fine. When did you last speak to him?
Last night. He's one of our chefs. He's been about a year and a half, same time as me.
How well do you know him?
Well enough. I don't like to get too close. You know, it makes my job harder.
What time did he leave?
About 11. It was a quiet night, so I said he could go early.
Did he say where he was going?
I assumed he was going home.
And you haven't spoken to him since then?
No, he's off until Friday. Listen, he's in some sort of trouble.
Why'd you say that?
Well, you're here, aren't you? And I do know what happened to Carly.
Oh, he spoke to you about that?
Yeah, he's cut up about it.
What'd he say?
He can't believe that she's gone, and he felt bad.
About what?
His girlfriend had just died.
Dwayne told you he was still going out with Carly?
Right, sorry, ex-girlfriend. Just that he always talks about her and Brooke all the time, you know? Look, what's he supposed to have done?
We're not at liberty to discuss that, sir.
Dwayne's a good kid.
Listen, if he should get in touch with you, would you give us a call, please? Thanks for your time.
I don't know what I'm supposed to have done. Brooks' daughter.
Dwayne Fox is wanted in connection with Carly Samuels' murder.
That's impossible.
Yeah, well, he is. And you've just helped snatch Brooke, so that makes you an accessory.
He said you were trying to help social services take Brooke away from him.
And you believed him?
Yeah, he hasn't got Brooke with him. We're just bringing him down to the MPU now.
Why didn't you tell me? I had no idea he was under suspicion.
Where did you take Brooke?
My flat. Dwayne met me there.
Okay, did he say where they were going?
I needed to get back to the pub, so we didn't have much time to talk.
Did he say anything that may suggest where they could have gone?
I just don't believe it. Dwayne would not have hurt Carly. He said he loved her.
Okay, Mark. If you hear from him again, I want you to call us, all right? Mark.
Dwayne called me again from another phone box.
Did he tell him you've spoken to us?
No. But he needs money. He asked me for a sub.
What'd you tell him?
That I'd get it for him. I thought that's what you want me to say.
How?
I don't know. But he's going to be calling me in about 15 minutes.
Right. Come with me.
So we need an area that's open with clear observation points, but not so much so that we can't police it or that he becomes suspicious.
What about using Mark's flat? Dwayne's already been there once to pick up Brooke.
What do I say if it's Dwayne? What do I tell him?
Go with your flat.
Hello? All right, bro. Yeah, I got tied up with a delivery after you called. Yeah, I know it. But can't we meet at the kids' playground, Sherbourne Park? No, I can't make it that quick. About an hour? Okay, see you then. All right. All right.